Hey guys, this is my 76 eye, and we are going to have some fun, as always. Let's see here. Into medium, huh? Good target. If I can actually get a shot on him. Ouch. Not really in a good position right now to engage anything. I also don't want to push up. PZ-38 down. Penetration. LT PZ-38 down. Print shots into the Hetzer. Bounce. I don't know if that went in. Missed the 1C. So, not sure what I should do. So I decided to push up. Oh, here's the M3 Stuart. Bouncing shots off of him. Another shot into him. He's down to 38 HP. Come on. Bounce a shot off of the Hetzer. Finally get him. Okay. M2 puts a shot into me. He's just kind of hiding in behind his rock. Finish him off. And this battle is basically over. Trying to shove the M2 out of the way. That's not working. So I slide through. Come on. That B2 has to go down. So I reposition. Oh, there he is. And he's in behind a rock. Okay. What to do? I decided to take a more defensive position. And rope around for an offensive push. I think the B2 might be walking into me. Come on. So I finished off the B2. And Looch is wrapping around. Thinking he's gonna get my behind. Not so much. Game over.